about your prognosis, how you're coming along, and your recovery back to the ice.
Well, I'm not going to play this year. I think pretty much all the fans know that already. Coming up for me next year, I'm not sure yet, so I'm not going to say too much about that. But I'm sticking around. I want to help the team win a championship and get a big ring on my finger this year.
As an assistant coach, what do you think stands out about this team? What is special about this Falcons team?
I think we're a tight bunch. You know, we were a tight bunch last year. It comes out this year. You know, the group is really tight, and I think it's going to help us a lot during the playoff run here.
Jonathan, they call you the Hammer. Why so? Why are you the Hammer?
It's for what I do, I guess. You know, I'm not much of a goal scorer, so I just use my hands for something else, and that's what gave me the Hammer nickname.
How important is the physical aspect of hockey? How is it important for a guy with your size and strength to get out there and to make a difference, help your teammates out in such a physical way?
Well, I think it's always been part of the game. It's always going to be part of the game. You know, you have your more skilled players, and you want to make sure that nobody takes a run at these guys so they can do their job. So that's my job to ensure, I guess, that everything stays honest and clean.
Do you almost feel the need to protect your teammates, to really be there for them if somebody takes a shot at them at some point in the game?
I'm not saying our guys can't take care of themselves. I mean, guys are on this team anyways, can all pretty much handle themselves. But like I say, you want to make sure nobody takes liberties, and if somebody does, then you want to answer back, you know.
Same question as I asked over here. What's special about this Falcons team to you? You guys are in the playoffs together. What's this team mean to you?
JF said, I think this team is very, very tight, very close. And we've also got a lot of character and a lot of heart on this team. And that's, I think, goes a long way in the playoffs.
We're trying to get as many Fresno Falcons fans out tonight for Game 2 of the playoffs. First 1,500 fans will be getting a white towel. And you see the graphic on your screen right now reflecting that. And if you remember Sunday, there's another game. That'll be Game 3. We want everybody wearing white to these games. And everybody gets a team photo. Tell me, how much does it mean to you to have a ton of fans packing the seats screaming for the Falcons tonight?
It's always a big difference. You know, it's good support. You know, sometimes the fans will pick you up when you're down, and you can even bring the other team down a little bit. So, you know, we've had great fans all season, and hopefully it'll be the same throughout playoffs.
You heard it from the Hammer. The more fans, the more you're going to help the team. I'm going to back up now with CEO John Tull. John, we've been talking all morning about beating the what Condors?
The evil Bakersfield Condors.
This game means a lot to this team, this franchise. You're such a big supporter all morning, giving us all this information. Tell us what you're hoping for when that puck drops tonight.
Well, I'll tell you what, there's nothing like playoff hockey. I mean, these guys proved it down at Bakersfield the other night, and I'm hoping for a great turnout for these guys. They earned it. You know, they've been playing their tails off all season long for their hometown hockey fans here in Fresno, and home ice advantage starts with the fans. I mean, like you said, we want all Fresno to come out and support these guys. They're playing for your honor, Fresno, and we have a chance to win a championship here, like JF said. Special team, like Jonathan said. I was here last year at the end of the year. I was here 5 years ago when we won the Taylor Cup. There's nothing like a winning playoff team. And this Falcons team, after the other day, I mean, they have a chance to win some playoff games here and really make a dent in the Kelly Cup playoffs. And you're going to see just unbelievable hockey here tonight at the Save Mart Center. You're going to have a Bakersfield team that's hungry for revenge after the spanking that they took, which is what they took. They took a spanking the other night in Bakersfield. See, I can talk like that because I'm not going on the ice.
Because we got the Hammer near us,
right,
to protect
the
us.
Over here, right. So some of their fans may come after me, but no. And that's what it was. But that's game one. Like JF said, that's out of the way now. And it's a fresh start tonight. So you're going to see a really good hockey team. And I think the Falcons are going to come out smoking like they did the other night.
I hear you. You got the Hammer in the corner. You can say anything you want. Let me remind you, fans, tonight, Game 2, 7:30 p.m. at the Save Mart Center. Game 3 is Sunday. We hope as many of you as possible come out and support the Fresno Falcons. Let's do it again this year. Send it back to you, Kim and Kopi.
All right. You know, having the Hammer is like having Tony Soprano on your side.
Oh,
you know,
wow,
nobody can hurt you. Nobody can hurt you. You know what I mean?